The arguments were that the court should have reached the issue of what are the rights of the public in the intertidal zone under the public trust doctrine, and that the court should reconsider its decision saying that the public doesn't have the right to use Goose Rocks Beach under the law of prescriptive easements. We felt that the court, if you look at the court's prior precedents in the Eaton case on Wells Beach, that case and this case were not materially different, and the court should have decided that there was a public prescriptive easement on Goose Rocks Beach, and we're hopeful that they will do that.
Our clients have been at this for 5 years, and they feel very put upon. I think the important thing is, you know, that the town is a big entity. They push these guys, they push them, and the case has gone on way too long. And I think the court expressed in their first decision that the case had gone on too long, and I hope they help us shorten it. So it's time to get it over with.